This two-toned ink technique is perfect for solid stamped images. It's quick, easy, and tons of fun. Let me show you how it's done. For this technique, you're going to need a light color and a darker color. In this case, I'm using the current in color Pale Papaya and Calypso Coral. Using your lightest color first, bring in your solid-based image and ink it. Next, bring in your darker color and a sponge dauber. Ink up your sponge dauber and go ahead and add dimension right on top of your lighter color. This does not damage the ink at all. Now you're ready to stamp. Flip it over. Firm, even pressure. You get beautiful results every single time.